previously.
Oh, alright, I'll get this.
And so we go.
Hello, friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Laser Spire! We are gonna do an ascension climb today with the Defect, because I'm still not level 7 with the Defect. I really am not good with the Defect at all. So, bruh. 3 random potions, lose all gold, remove a card from my deck. Oh. A starting relic. What's the boss relic you'll give me? How did I know it was going to be Curse Key? You know what? I'll take it. This is going to be weird. Okay. 1, 2, 3 elites. 1, 2, 3 elites. 1, 2 elites. So, it looks like I want to go this way, but that really early shop looks nice, too. I'm gonna go this way. I know I'm supposed to prioritize elites, but I kind of want to go this way and see what happens. Oh, yeah. I have an extra energy. Alright. So rude. Imagine if I got ice cream with this. That'd be amazing. Boop, boop, and boop. Awesome. Alright. Ooh. Yes. What do I got here? I can't get any of these. Oh my god, I want that toxic egg so bad. Especially this early. Alright. I'm gonna grab this claw. I've got a good feeling about this. And I have another shop coming up, so. What's the. Ooh. I can remove it at the next site. Okay. Or at the next shop. Is what I was trying to say. I should be able to kill you now. Yeah, before regret even works. Ooh, a really early genetic algorithm? Very nice. Yeah, let's just remove regret. And that's good. That's very good. I'm gonna smith the genetic algorithm first before I smith the lightning. So I have better returns. Boop. Okay. And boop. Okay. Very nice. Yeah, I'll draw a card. With this much energy, drawing a card won't be that bad. I mean, it'll actually be quite good. Let's go ahead and upgrade my zap, because, you know, zap. There's two either direction. Both have the same amount of everything. Let's go this way. Juicer bracelet? I'll take it. I always get events and stuff if I do this. This isn't going to do me much good in this fight, so let's go ahead and do this. I am going to channel an orb, though, and in my turn. I should have drew some cards. Sweeping beam. Do I want to wake you up yet? Not yet. You'll wake yourself up next turn if I don't. Okay, this is good. I'll start with this. And I'll go ahead and draw 3 cards. will cast this cold snap and gain more block. All right. Very nice. Okay. Ha. Your dexterity down does nothing against me. I think I can kill you. Yeah? Yeah. Very nice. Very well done. If I do say so myself. Capacitor. Yep. Then I have an actual reason to have a mummified hand. Cool. 16. I won't get hit this turn, which is really nice. I can't kill you, so I'll double defend instead. Potion, that's nice. FTL is really cool. I really, really like recursion though. Let's do FTL. Recording. Become cursed with parasite, but I heal. I'll get a vulnerability mushroom. I don't really do a lot of vulnerability damage. Let's just do this and take the parasite. Oof, I'm glad I healed. Go ahead and use this because I don't want to do it later. Everybody get home at once? Jeez. I like the idea of this. Now it's just super loud. Nobody was here. I shouldn't play that. I'll die if I do. Ugh. Ooh. Ah. Dang it. At least I get a little block. And now I should be able to kill you. Yeah. Data disk. Hell to the S. White noise or glacier? I really like white noise. Oh, there's also bullseye, though. I'm gonna get white noise because I have the mummified hand. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh fuck. Possible to kill one of these little gremlins. Hold on a second. If I do this to you and then do this, defend and hit him with this, and now I won't die. Cool. I really need to take you out because you will kill me. Nice. Hit you, and you'll die from lightning. Cool. Oh man, I really like chill. Take a nap here. here. Very good. Alright. FTL. Do I have enough? 6, 12, 20? No, 18. 16. Yeah, you'll flip if I do this. Right? Oh, okay. And keep my genetic algorithm for now. Capacitor, chill, white noise. This is a problem. Okay. FTL. What's up? I can't do that much damage, so we'll do this. Oh, I should. Whatever. Okay. Stupid thorns. Okay. Boop. Three, six, nine. Yeah, that's plenty. All right. DL. Zap. Pull cast. Awesome. Okay. Bring my claw. Three. I can do one more. Okay. Okay. Now, if I do this, I can kill you. Hell yeah. Whew. Ooh, creative AI with this deck? Yes, please. More energy. Which would be nice. Or Eternal Feather. I think I'm gonna go for Eternal Feather. I don't have a whole lot of cards though. Four, that's 12. I mean, 12 is still a lot. That's okay, I'll add more cards to my deck. Alright, one, two. One. Two. Looks like two no matter which way I go. So let's go this way or that way. Guess it really doesn't matter. Let's go this way. Oh brother. Okay. Yeah. How have I not gotten another freaking claw yet? Like, I guess I really haven't been looking for it. Ha.
Awesome. He's dead. Speaking of, but I have to. Yay. Please. Thank you. I guess I could have got another genetic algorithm. Too late now. Thank you for the Jax. Oh, hell no. Give me a damn demon head. Gremlin head, whatever. No thanks. Ooh. Thank you, right before an elite, that's amazing. One, two. And a shop. Ooh, there's actually one. Oh, there's only two that way too. This way's got a shop and another fire. Let's go this way. This is a mistake. All right. You. Can't use any attacks this turn. No. I'm vulnerable. Ooh, Echo Form on buffer? Hell yes. Steam Barrier, defend. Double strike. This is gonna freaking hurt. Oh no. Am I gonna only take one? Oh no, okay. Awesome. The big one is gonna be buffered. Can I get dual cast? Is that a no? Okay. Well, I tried. Oh. I should use Sweeping Beam. Alright. Boop. Very nice. More lightning. I like that idea. And I've healed, so I don't have to worry about that. Creative AI, let's make it 2. I could make my chill innate would be really cool, but brother. You wound me. Almost full block. Ball lightning. Can kill you now, too. Very good. Very, very good. Very good. Barrage is... Yeah, let's take barrage. Oddly smooth stone. That's extra defense. Let's go this way because there's a question mark. Let's upgrade my chill to be an 8. So I get 3 chill right off the bat. I mean, a max of 3 chill right off the bat. Transform a card. What would I transform? Oh, damn it. I guess that's better than... I mean, it could be a lot worse. I mean, I plan on using more powers, so. Heat sinks. Yeah, we're good. Okay, obtain a relic. Aw, I became cursed with writhe. Alright, well. Yeah, hit you once. Okay. Let's just play it so I don't take damage. Oh, I should play Hidden Seeds first. That was dumb. Oh well. It's cool. Okay. Get rid of that. Believe I can kill you this turn. Yep. Okay. Cool. Exhaust a card, gain energy equal to its cost. I mean, just exhausting a card is nice, but I could also play another barrage, which is also nice. Alright, white noise to be zero. Yes, please. Alright, chill. Creative AI. Okay. Ooh. Capacitor. White noise. Storm. Okay. Let's go ahead and take you guys out. No. Ah. Another bias cognition. I can get you down to 6. Or dead. Dead works too. Don't want to do either of those. I have so much focus. One block. Very nice. Capacitor. Barrage. Zap. Double strike. Chances of me getting genetic algorithm again are pretty slim, so let's go ahead and just use it. I'm probably gonna regret that. Cold snap. Get the block from decay. That way. Screw you, I have buffer. Storm. You're pretty much dead. I should just kill you. Put you out of your misery. Yes, I channel a lot of lightning. Channel a plasma. Or remove 2 cards from my deck. I won't keep the plasma for very long, and I've got plenty of energy, so let's go ahead and remove injury and decay. I should have removed because it was an 8. Oh no, the power deck up against the awakened again. Ugh, terrible. Yay, there's 3 this way. Let's go that way. Or this way. Yeah, let's go this way. Get chill. Capacitor. Let's use this on you. I'll take 4 damage, whatever. Hi. I should have used this and hit you instead. That was dumb. Ooh, electrodynamics. Should have used heat sinks first, though. And claw. All right. And oh, I did take damage. Oh well. Yeah, let's do this. Could turn out pretty well. Ooh. Let's do this. Hey. Go ahead and poison you. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Ooh. Okay. Do this. Do that. You with this.
This is fog. You need to know about fog.
Sorry. Do I have? Yeah, let's use you. Barrage. And there's no reason to dual cast. This barrage will really hurt. Let's do this instead. And okay. All right. Fragments. Ooh. And you're dead. Very nice. Ooh, an unceasing top. Hell yeah. Let's do this. I was going to the right, right? Ah. More writhe. Am I gonna, oops, hit a shop? Yes. I'm good. Alright, do this. I'll draw some cards. Aw, that was pretty pointless. Okay. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. Thank you. I forgot about unseasoned top. Literally just got it. Alright. You. You. Okay. AI. Let's barrage you. Claw. Zap. Oh. Yeah, that's fine, whatever. And boop. More barrage. Stack would also be nice. Hey, actually happy to see you. All right. stinks. And strike again, and in my turn. Very nice. Won't be perfect, but that's okay. I shouldn't have dual casted that. I'll leave my genetic algorithm just in case. I might get it again. Okay. Ow. I figured it was a low chance. Oh well. Well, I'm not dead, but I'm damn close. I do have a fire after this, though, so. Oof, that is not enough block. Alright. Let's do things a little different. I don't know how, but let's do things different. Okay. All right. Okay. Cold-headed. Zap. Okay. Okay, that hurts a lot less this time. Okay. Goodbye. Hey, buffer. I can't defend enough to block this, can I? Oh well. It was for nothing. I blocked 3 damage. So sad. Well, it's a good thing I kept genetic algorithm, isn't it? Here's that. Now I can just attack. Oof, I should have used dual cast. Oh well. Or chaos. Not enough. Yes. Ooh. Hell yeah. Symbiotic virus is awesome. I need some more block. Compile driver is really nice, but I need more block. Very nice. Okay. Need to kill you before I accidentally hit the wrong guy with this. Nice. You. Ow. That's fine. Oh yeah, electrodynamics is amazing. I forget. Boop. Nice. Multicast. It'd be really good, but I haven't seen top. Let's grab it just in case. I would love a pear. And the turnip? Don't mind if I do. I don't have any other keys. There's no reason for me to go to the right. This is almost as bad, though. I really need to get rid of these writhes. Ugh. White noise. Hello, world. Creepy eye. Defend, barrage. Okay. Yay, buffer. Only channeled one lightning. Ah, fuck. Alright. Let's just hit you with everything I've got. No, wasted. So wasted. Hmm. Stop running me, damn you. Thank you. Holy hell. Hologram's really nice. Melter's really nice. I kind of want to go for the eyes, but let's grab a hologram. Hello. Alright, I gotta get rid of some of these writhes. Or at least one. Oh, well. Ow. HP is below 50. Yeah. Can I overwhelm the Awakened with another power deck again? I'm gonna try. I'm certainly going to try. Oh no. I guess this could be worse. Oh no, am I out? No. I've got plenty of block, I think. I think I lied. Oh geez, that was scary. Okay. Heat sinks. Hell. Okay. Oh. Okay. I'm dead. I'm dead. No, I'm so close to. Why couldn't you choose this guy? I would have been alive. Damn it. Oh well. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever it is I had to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye.